H-Dub. We got some chili juice, some gum, and a pack of rubs.
But where is he?
He's probably on the dance floor.
Where?
Over there, surrounded by them H-O.
So then we dip, slide.
This attitude might be from that criminal bridge.
Oh my goodness,
what is that dude we see? It's some killers that keep looking over here at me.
A freak out.
You bring a freak out in me.
You bring a freak out. You bring a freak out.
Yeah, you know you bring a freak out.
Fresh off that dance floor with about two or three A-double-O's. The birth due to the fact I'm off a pack of Philly blunts and endo. Man, I'm feeling cool. That gin got me in that freak mood. Ready to take some A-dub to room 9 on that sneak move.
If we go to the motel, so keep it on the hush until
I got room 6
and I got room
9.
We both got freak, so let's get to the bumping grind. Skid in room 44, and I think you wanna know that you're in for a 209 freak show.
Everywhere be bobbing they don't to this. It's on with this. That criminal clique be coming up quick with freaky kids. You bring the freak out, I must admit. We getting lit with all the physics, cause it's the shh. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. Bring the freak out.